Internalize this one truth, you will understand what all you should support in your personal life, in the society, what far you should spend your time, your life, your energy, your consciousness. Never ever support any form of violence using man-made constitutions based ideas of nation or ideas of religion, ideas of social existence. Understand? Whether you kill life for your food, whether you kill life for your ego, whether you kill life for your arrogance, life negative principles are never accepted, approved by the cosmos. You need to understand life positiveness is like a strong nuclear force in you. I tell you, don't feel mass is right, large number of people are always right. No, Kali Yuga, Iron Age means ironically the large number of people are wrong. You are brainwashed. Killing animals for our food is right. No. Eliminating life, whether for food or for place or for space or for arrogance or for your man-made theologies, man-made constitutions, man-made ideologies, man-made philosophies, for anything, life negative is wrong. Life is pure positive existence. When you are pure life positive, you are leader. When you are pure life possibility, you are Deva, God. When you are pure life powers, you are Mahadeva, Paramashiva. I really wanted you to know, please understand, I am not teaching weakness. I am not teaching powerlessness. O Hindus, listen to me. I am not making you weak. I am making you like real Arjuna. What Krishna taught, that secret I am teaching. O Hindus, you guys have started behaving based on reactionary assumptions. Don't. You started losing the elite culture, revealed to us by our ancestors after thousands of years of research and development.